in some ways, I'm just a guy who started something as a hobby and it developed into something bigger, and I just rolled with it.